lot worse than his bite.
Oh, I got a buddy now.
Yeah.
I got one at home.
Come on, Walt. Yep.
See ya. I had to get back to him, and I said, for God's, you know, God's sake, air freight that motor in. Little dinky motor. We were talking about coming up Monday or Tuesday, but I'll get a hold of Larry Churchill and we'll get him up there. He doesn't need that long.
So it just makes it to the center of a 1,000-footer.
Yeah, just barely. In fact, you know, you got to go all first and get it out. And once you file it, so just to get behind the 8 ball, can't get it all down the other side. So there's, you know, it's not like a problem.
Could you exceed the capacity of the weight bridge? So then they had to change all that. That's the fun. And as that wheel tilts, this belt is running all the time. And it's running, and as long as it's perpendicular, it won't go anywhere. As soon as you get them off, a little bit of that belt roller gets a little bit off like that, they start to turn, and the further it goes, the faster it goes. It's a principle, the damn thing works, you know, except a lot of high maintenance.
Yeah, a lot of moving parts.
These rollers you got to keep, we'd have to take those off all the time and clean those and make sure they weren't, you know, getting a little, yeah, as soon as they start to get a little drag on them, well, then of course.
So all the conveyors can be handled from right here.
Yep.
So either, we got two towers.
There's the one down there and it's at 19 and this one's at 6. And you can load from either tower all. Well, he steps out two terminals all the time. I'd be going to with him. Because I was going home anyway. I left my car here and rode in with him to make sure he stayed awake. But we had three of the biggest outfits, Hoover, you know, from the range.
Yeah.
And I said, this guy's 81 years old that has this construction.